Children in Forsyth County can get vaccinated against the swine flu today. Parents can take children between the ages of 2 and 18 to the Forsyth County Health Department this afternoon to get vaccinated. Now, we should point out the county's current allotment of vaccine is in the form of a nasal mist and is only for healthy children. Children who have any underlying medical conditions should wait to get the shot.
One of the other issues with this is that children with chronic diseases are not supposed to receive this vaccine. This vaccine is a live, attenuated vaccine.
Local physicians will start receiving the shots in a couple of weeks. And again, the Forsyth County Health Department will be offering the first round of H1N1 vaccine to children today from 1 until 8 or until the vaccine runs out. Now, right now, the Forsyth County Health Department has 1,700 doses, and those vaccines, of course, will be given on a first-come, first-served basis. And you can learn more about the warning signs of the swine or the seasonal flu, plus the steps that you need to take to keep your family safe. Just head to the health section of WXII12.com.